Probably have to run over and get my file because I'm getting to where I'm needing some real close work up in there.
Ta-da!
Sharp. Okay, let's see what we need to do. See what's bad is I'm trying to get up in here, and this here thing right here, that whole side's gonna be off. It's gonna be in a diagonal like that. Anyways, up from here, it's gonna be killer when I get done. All right, that's the base how I want it. This part, this base, stem base. Now I'm gonna clip these wings. All right, kind of got the base similar to what we want. So now what we're gonna do, we're gonna start working the edges. Clays are normally work to one side anyways, so we're gonna work the flaking to the good side so it shows up better. We're just gonna try to get all the undulations out. try to shape it up where it looks like it's been resharpened down. Leaving those little wings on it. Let's take a braider, knock all them little teeth off. Come back and give it a really good final pass. Before my tape runs out. I'm pushing in, by the way, pretty hard. Well, it's just a little bit bigger than the other. Yes, sir. It's a clay. Man, look at that thing. Whew. God, dog, that's a fine looking point. Glowing.